Yo, hello and welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy Part 44.
Revelio.
And I didn't play in a while. I'm quite rusty. But I kind of missed this game. Mysterious. The riddles.
Revelio.
It's really a beautiful game. And then this castle's huge.
Revelio.
Whoa. Okay, this level 3 lock. Jesus Christ. Give me that. Nuts. yeah, some nuts. Another apple. So, don't even remember where I left off last time.
What seems that's off limits to me.
Okay, that sucks. So how about
Revelio?
Tempted to fly around. Just flying around, it's so beautiful. It's the astronomy wing, right? Yeah, it's the astronomy wing. Astronomy class was pretty fun as well. How do you descend?
Revelio!
Can't I? Sucks.
Revelio.
Let me send you.
Revelio. This is awesome.
They're so nice. Ah, look at this cute little guy. He's so cute. He's so cute. Look at this little guy. Sleepy, sleepy.
Revelio.
It's just crazy how much you can explore in here. Yeah, well, I cannot get in there.
Revelio.
Oh no, a fucking book flying around me. I hate that.
Aloha, Mora.
Nice. Nothing special, though.
Revelio.
Where's that flying book?
Revelio.
Oh, wow. Hello, I can open this one.
Revelio.
On it. Nice.
Mine now, Demi guys.
Man, I love this game. Who says I cannot enter? I can do whatever I want. It's flying from here. Let me check this one out. Oh man.
Revelio.
That I visited. I think it should have been here somewhere. Pretty sure. Yeah, there is a cave. Is that ghost still there? I wonder. Why can't I enter? This is racist. Really?
Revelio.
place though. Pretty nice place. Oh, that's the cool part about it. You can get out of the water immediately on my broom. That's pretty dope.
Revelio.
I think I've been here. Tracks. Well, some. Pretty sure I fulfilled most of them. But man, there's so many of those.
Revelio.
Cave, it looks like. There's toads, big toads.
Flipendo. Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Merlin, sweet. Merlin trails are
Revelio.
Wait, wasn't here the castle where I went with the little no, it's not. Station, huh? Yeah. Let's see. Milo, sweet.
Revelio.
Wanted to visit the station. And take my time in here. Wait, this Hogsmeade? Why Hogsmeade? Why is it empty? Should be people here.
Revelio.
Could be some stuff around. There's a Merlin trail behind this one. Oh, there's a shop here. No, it's behind. Behind the station. Why is it behind? Why is it closed? This sucks, man. Let's see what he got.
Pleased to see Arn has his belongings back. Yeah, see if there's something you need.
Ooh. Skype room. I have enough cash.
Thank you for your patronage.
Chinese chomping cabbage.
Thank you for your patronage.
You mean his mandrakes? See what I can sell. This looks pretty good. Wait, Dark Arts cloak. Sell this. I need to make more cash.
That's been a pleasure.
Yes, it's been. I don't know, Merlin Trail here.
Revelio.
1, 2, 3. Be able to do it.
Expelliarmus. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo.
I love myself some Merlin's trails. Good. Oh, there's another one. I'll get this one done.
Revelio.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
I think I know what it is.
Revelio. Lumos.
I know that one. There's one for this. Huh?
Lumos.
Good. This is looking good. Good. How about a visit this location? Seems like an unexplored location.
Wonder who lives here. Mind now, demiguys.
Oh, they're demiguys.
Revelio.
Time to open up.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Outside on the roof, the looks of it. It's getting day, huh? Ah, seriously. Oh, I can search it like this. So.
Revelio!
That's cool. Good. What the fuck is that? Oh, cool. Hey, dude. Please.
Revelio.
Jesus, there are a lot
Hello,
of
Hamora.
There's a lot of stuff in here. Wait some time, right? How did that work? I think it was a map. Wait, yeah. Which it was. Yes. I want it to be night.
Revelio.
So, in case I encounter demiguys, I don't forget it. It's night. What is that here? Cool. Fuck, there's a lot of loot here.
Didn't Clementine Willardsley ask you to follow those butterflies into the Forbidden Forest for her? Not the bravest person, that
bitch.
Clementine.
Shut up. Shut up, dude. Shut up.
Revelio!
Oh, cool. Good stuff in here. Big chest. The legendary. What is over there? God, there's a lot of shit in here.
Alohomora.
Doesn't seem like there was anything in here. Call them teal and brown. That's cool. Probably won't use it though. Oh, there's another entrance.
Oh, Milo. What am I doing?
Revelio.
Spider Force.
What's that up there? What is that? Jesus, don't tell me this. These are Merlin trails, too. It looks like they are. Let's get this shit done.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Let's see.
Revelio.
Oh, okay. Stop. Whoa, okay. These are pretty much down there.
Accio. Revelio.
Didn't Clementine win?
There are only 3 houses, huh?
Yeah. Not the bravest person, that Clementine.
It's still a shop.
Is there something I can help you with, Mr.
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. I did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
Why would someone risk their life for spider venom?
As a potion ingredient, acromantula venom is incredibly valuable. In large part because it is, as poor Milo has proven, impossible to get from a live acromantula.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the Acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that Acromantula cave be?
Yeah, I think I'm going to make a cut here. That was a wonderful place. Whoa, that's pretty far away. Yeah, I'm going to make a cut here and we continue in part 45. You'll look into it. Thanks for watching. By the way, the Hogwarts Legacy playthroughs will be uploaded every Friday evening. East, no, not East European. Early European. Yeah. time. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Tune in next part, part 45. This was part 44. So, yeah. It's going to be released on Friday, and next part is going to be released on next Friday. Yeah. Thanks for watching.